Hello YouTube, welcome to what could possibly be the shittiest run in Antibirth. So we're doing Antibirth because the character editor still is not working for Afterbirth Plus for some odd reason. So Rob Knopper, you said Dirty Mind, Blank Card, and A Card Against Humanity. I tried doing some Bethany runs, and Bethany synergy don't work neither. So yeah. So check it, ready? Oh wow, look at that. Why the fuck is my HP that low? I don't know. Anyways, let me change that real quick. For some odd reason it was set to 1 instead of 6. That's weird. What the hell happened? Anyway, that should auto catch on. There we go. Okay, so let's check this shit out. Get it? Watch this. There is that. So if you've never seen Dirty Mind before, it makes it so every time you break apart, poop. Oh man. Every time you break apart poop, you get a bunch of dips. They apparently seem to... Okay. So, did not know that. Apparently you can only have so many at a time before they start breaking apart. I mean, which is fine. So we're just gonna make a solid attempt to, have them kill things. If we can get BFFs, oh boy, will this be the shittiest run in existence. Envy, you are going to die, my friend. You're going to die from a storm of shit. Alright. I don't even really need to shoot. Like, it's good to, but I don't really need to shoot. That's awesome. Love it, love it, love it. Oh, this is awesome. This is cool. And it's going to get even shittier, my friends. Ah, that's funny. I think Hutz did a similar run like this. If so, I'm stealing your content, Hutz. JK, BB. No. Someone else did mention this a little while ago, though. And do you like poop? Or do you have skate fetish? Why are you on my channel? No, I don't discriminate. It may be weird, but I have the right to reserve if it's weird or not. All right, so let's just get the fudge on out of here. We have shit we gotta do. Literally, haha, punny. I know, it's hilarious, you're welcome. Fuck. I'm about to pop another card against humanity, so it's not like we aren't about to see some red hearts coming out. Yes, please, just break apart and have even more poop come out. I love that there's a poop theme to this game. It's weird, but I love it. Bombs are key. I can blow up doors instead of opening them. Sharp plug may be good, but I don't really want it. I'm really just looking for BFFs here. So. Okay, let's do that. Let's do this. I gotta capitalize on the, fuck, on the amount of poop that I get, right? So there we go. Pop this bitch. Oh, not only, oh, okay, so we can't. That's interesting. So no matter what, since there was already stones there, we aren't going to have poop there. It is what it is. I mean, that's understandable. I really, really wish that I could have a literal, like, infinite army of shit. But apparently, I can. Which is, I mean, it's not bad, I guess. But at the same time, it's also not that great. Like, they break up after a certain amount of time. I personally would have loved it if they just stayed forever. My own little shitstorm, but it is what it is, man. It is what it is. Alright, cool. 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 Shit. Yeah, so for some odd reason, the synergies don't work with Bethany, so we're just gonna do standard Bethany runs. Because her Book of Virtues is actually a really cool idea. Because pretty much all you need to do is get 9-volt with her, and she's pretty much fucking golden. The problem, of course, being that the character editor doesn't work, so. Oh, well, hello. It's pretty much Skatol for poop, so. In case you were wondering. Money, money. Money. Love it. Already at 99 cents, not bad. What we're gonna do is we're gonna use this on the boss. Right? Let's see how this works. Yes. As I spawn the poop comes to me. Alright, there we go. There we go. Keeping that poop alive and strong. I love it. I love it. I love it, even if it is weird as shit. Ha! Once again, a poop pun. Didn't even mean that one, but man, was it funny. Speedball's not that bad. We'll go on down to the... what's it called? Oh, God. Okay. We'll go on down to the downpour, and then... I mean, we still need to beat the final boss. I know. It's so hard, though. So difficult. I don't want to... I just don't want to do it. It's so difficult. Actually, it's not. I just have to actually get the key pieces or Mom's knife. But Mom's knife is hard to get. It's so difficult. Like, oh my god. I have golden poops! It's amazing, isn't it? My golden poops are doing beautifully. Okay, cool. I don't have any keys. Oh boy. I do have shit, though. As long as it doesn't eat up my golden poops, I'll be happy. We don't really need money. Nice. That doesn't really, you know, it doesn't do too much. I mean, money is nice, yes. But, nice. We only can realistically, like, we only can use so much money, right? Like, if the shop is empty, hey, there you go. We're already kind of done. Or if the shop has items that we just don't want. Hey, there you go. Can't really do too much else there. Let's go. I don't know. I don't want to yet. I should actually probably break these apart for possible soul hearts. One. Yeah, one is better than none. Let's go find the shop first. I still want to. Like I said, there's not too much I can do in terms of it. But, I mean, it's still money. And we can still possibly get items. So, of course, we're going to, if possible. There you go. That, and we got ourselves another soul heart. One more soul heart. Heck yeah. I was looking for... oh, that's cool. Okay, that's great. Oh, the golden poops freeze enemies? That's cool! That's really nifty and different. And diftry and niffant. That's what nifty and different would be if it was, you know... whatever. Cricket's body. Cricket's head, sorry. Cricket's head. Now, if only we could get it so that our familiars scale with our damage, that would be nifty. Just saying. Aha, you guys can't do shit. Because there's a lot of shit here. Okay, we're fine. We're actually okay. I just saw a dime, too. God dang it. Well, thanks for being the concussive blast that saved my life. Oop. Okay, cool. Yep, there's a dime. Too bad I'm wasting all this money. Really? Like, the shop is really the one place I wasn't going? Of course it was. Give me something good. Starter deck. I will hang on to that, because if I can take two cards, heck yeah, man. I'll take broken stopwatch, whatever. I'll buy a key, too. I more or less have infinite money, so we may as well donate, too. Okay, cool. Take me some water. Mm. Well, we tried. That worked well. That worked incredibly well. All right, let's do it. Let's do it. Let's go find ourselves some money. Well, we actually already found ourselves some money. It's right here. Like, very, very difficult, right? Money equals power would be amazing in this run. We're gonna use the chariot. Okay, and die. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy. We got ourselves some shit. Beelzebub, do not move, my friend. You cannot move. There we go, that's how you do things. That's how you do it, son. That is a... tears and shot speed up, not bad. I have 5 hearts, I may as well look for something. Do I want Abaddon, though? Yes. I can get a good amount of soul hearts just from all these, so I will. See, there you go. Already starting that up. Let's go to the mines. Let's go to the mines. Zines, let's go catch a wine. Tine, sign, rhyme, crime. Yeah, it was trying to be Nicki Minaj, but huh, definitely fucking wasn't. Don't kill my poop. My poop is my friend. My poop is my friend, and my friend is my poop. It's a really, really weird thing we got going. Oh, hello. That's right, I forgot. If they touch anything, then it's Midas touch effect. Which is cool. Eh. 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 Okay. Alright, we gotta... there we go. We gotta break some of the stuff apart. I need soul hearts. Maybe soul hearts aren't the big issue here. I need money, is what I need. On the one hand, I understand why it is. They made it so that the poops didn't all, like, survive, you know. I'm pretty sure it's literally this exact reason you're sitting here. Hey, we unlocked Bethany. Hey, we unlocked Bethany. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is the exact reason why they made it so the dirty mine doesn't make it so every single poop item, like, stays forever. Just saying. Because, of course, once again, Wincy has to fuck it up for everyone. Come on. Come on, man. We're just trying to kill stuff. Is that so much to ask? Yeah, straight up, like, BFFs. I love how you just have, like, this insulation. Alright, cool. I have this insulation, like, I just can't be hit if I stand inside my poop force field. Which is beautiful. I'm just gonna drop... I'm just gonna shit every now and then so that I always have, like, a wall of poop I can just run back to real quick. If necessary, of course. Nice, thank you for that. And die. Would it be possible? Oh god! Okay. Would it be possible if I could find a shop? There we go. Found both, actually. The shop and... oh god. Oh god. Shop and the item room. Oh, thank god it has a key. Whew, that was close. Take this. I don't really need that. Okay, cool. Going hither. That would work as well. However, every 4 rooms, I get a much better poop item. So I'm going to go that route. But I could, you know, there you go. Every single room, I get 4 more. Which works, but Card Against Humanity works a little bit better, I think. That could just be my biased judgment because I just really want to poop everywhere, but actually it is. There we go. Ow. Can the fucking bomb flies not blow my soul apart? Okay. Didn't really want to take that now that I think about it, but oh well. I guess if I can trade it or go away on the next floor, I will. So what's the big problem here? The big problem here is like, yeah. Oh god, oh god, get the fuck out of my way. Okay. I was gonna do this long speech about, you know, not being able to kill him easily with that, but apparently it's not even, okay, whatever. Whatever, glad we, I guess glad we had this discussion, I don't know. Blue Babby is only free end? Yes, of course I'm going to take that. Did I skip the mausoleum again? No. Okay, I didn't. Why didn't I do that first? It doesn't really matter. Not really. I mean, either way, we are going to get exactly enough money. You know, we can still do this either way, so it's not that bad. Thank you. Oh, really? Excuse me. That's weird. I don't know how to like parse that. That's really weird to me. But okay, we got this, I think. Thank you for the key. Thanks for the key, Maurice. Not Keemstar or whatever. Is he still a thing? I don't think he is. No, I'm pretty sure he is. It's like Drama Central or something, right? That's what shit. I don't fucking know. I don't concern myself with drama. I'd much rather just, you know, live my life and enjoy myself without worrying about who's talking about who. It's not high school anymore, man. I don't give a shit. Drama's cool, except it's not. No one really wants to deal with it. Hiya. If we don't get soul hearts, I'm gonna be pretty upset. At least like 2, 1, 0. That's gold too. Nope, okay, cool, we got one. Pretty sure it's this way. I'm trying to get it, because poop. I'm trying to do the least amount of rooms possible, especially with these big fucking rooms, because, you know, I don't want stuff like that. However, at least we know that's not the boss, so that's good. They take a surprising amount of, like, damage. They are surprisingly tanky. Boop, boop. Cool. No, do not want that. Hey! Take bets now. You think we're gonna fight Gideon? Take bets. Take bets. Take bets. If you win, if you guess correctly, you win 10 Witsy Bucks. You can trade in 100 of those for a Skype call with me. Not really. Don't assume I'll be able to do that. I can barely keep up with my own context. Fuck. Damn it. Can I just, like, blow all these up? Okay, there we go. Ow. Thank God. They are probably the most annoying of the entire... Oh, fuck, I missed that devil deal, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Fuck it, whatever. They are probably the most annoying out of the entire, like, DLC thing. Straight up, because you have to bomb them. Without Dr. Fetus, you're pretty much useless there. Gimme them sweet, sweet soul hearts. I did just give 2 away to get into this fucking room, or this area, so... I really would love the compass. Just saying, I would absolutely adore the compass. J'adore compass. I think that's how you say it in French, right? J'adore. Yo, you shut your shit up, buddy. Buddy, you wanna chill? Did he just like pull me? That's weird. Oh, that's right. I have sad, because I mean we did get Cricket's body and meat, so and our damage isn't terrible. Oh fuck, is that the room that I have to use to unlock the thing? Hopefully not. Fuck. I didn't even think about that. Little Steven, whatever. It's terrible. I'm trying to get it, but we'll see what happens. I keep fucking that room up. Hopefully that wasn't the room. If it was, I'm boned. But I'm 92.73% positive it wasn't. Very oddly specific number, I know.
Eh,
Hoo-ha. Hey. Hi, how you doing? How you doing? How you doing? Okay, great. I'd be so upset if that was. Guppy's paw, nice. There we go. We'll take it, whatever. Cool. Oh, I do have to... Please. I think it was. Which is too bad. yeah. Okay, we're just gonna pop that. Chill the fuck out, buddy. Did he just laugh at that? I think he did. I didn't notice that before, but yeah, I think he just laughed at that. Great. That was a great use of everyone's... Great use of company resources, people. Glad we got that over with. The color was changed just a little bit. It's kind of odd. Anyway, where the fuck is this teleporter room? Like I said, I'm pretty sure I just fucked it up unintentionally. Dude, I see fires, I fucking break them. It's a normal fact of fucking life. It is what happens, man. You know, I can't. You telling me to not break up fires? That's like telling me to do something else that probably shouldn't be done through Isaac and all that shit. Okay. Okay. Cool. Cool. Please don't be that. Please don't be that room. It's gonna fucking be that room, though. I know it. I knew it. I knew it's gonna be that room, and I don't want it to be. I don't. Two diamonds. Two diamonds.
Congratulations, you ruined the economy.
Whoa, man. That is a very erroneous assertion, there, my friend. Yeah, damn straight. Bonus points for using the word erroneous in a sentence today. Swear to God, if that was the fucking room, if that was the goddamn room, I'd be so slightly salty until the next run when I completely forget about it again. What's that? Eh, faint's not that bad. You get flight. Still hurts? No. Wouldn't it be nice if I happened to actually shoot out those fires in the exact pattern that it's necessitated? Wouldn't that be cool? Wouldn't it be cool so we wouldn't have to fuck it up once again? Oh, that's a fearing aura. I was like, what is this? What's going on here? Hold the fliggity floggity fo- Oh, you just want to pull me towards you, huh? Huh? BB, you're being very grabby today. Okay, we're good. Teratoma, really? That was fun. That was very fun. I do like that. Don't be that room. It's gonna be the fucking room. I know it. Where are the teleporter rooms? I'm freaking out for fucking nothing. Are you kidding me? Great. I'm freaking out for fucking nothing, man. I'm full clearing this floor for fucking nothing. Oh, no, never mind. There's a tinted rock. That's not that bad, actually. Yeah, I didn't want that. It's a soul heart. There you go. Wait, how the hell do I get back? Oh, I'm dumb. Alright, let's go.
Just
Let's get the fuck out of here. Let's get the fuck out of Dodge. Anything good in here? Okay, cool. Let's get the fudge out of Dodge. It was fun. It was fun. You know, I'm glad we had this talk, you know? But... Alright. The Heretic. Ooh. He's a fun boss. I really do like the boss designs in this mod. It's very fun. Very different. Very interesting. Muy interesante. Fuck you, dude. Wow. Boy, oh boy, is my damage shit. Right. Okay, well, I have enough. How in the fuck am I gonna do this? Don't. Don't do it. Alright, we're good. What's this? Safety pin? Whatever, it gives me a black heart. Cool! Can it not be Curse of the fucking Unknown again? Or Curse of the Blind, sorry. Mausoleum 2. Okay, now we gotta chill the fuck out when we shoot fires. That wasn't too bad, actually. The greatest thing about the Spanish Inquisition is you never expect it. No, the greatest thing is that we are... No, wasn't it only... Actually, no, aren't we only one-third of the way to becoming Guppy? Fuck, I think we are. That's more or less useless then, never mind. Oh god, don't... Oh, it teleports me. I thought that was a fucking tech laser. No, it is a tech laser. It's a homing tech laser. Should be. We about to get shitty up in hizzer. Up in hizzle. About to get shitty up in hizzle, guys. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about, girl. Oh, yeah. Yeah, man. If, you know, if you're ever unsure if a girl likes you, always just ask if it's okay to shit on her floor. Like, that is... That, honestly, like, that's how I've gotten all of my girlfriends in the past. And it's worked wonders, believe me. Like, she'll be unsure at first, but, you know, you lay the poop on her. Oh, she will adore you for it. She will j'adore you for it. Hey, that's the key thing that does the thing where I can stab myself and hurt enemies. It's kind of cool, except it's not. I can go like this, though. Let's say I need poop. Oh, there you go. Okay, do not shoot this fucking room out. Okay, so... You guys told me it was not actually... You aren't actually supposed to shoot the ones with the teleporters. You're supposed to shoot the fires that are not the teleporters in the corresponding room. So, if that makes absolutely no sense, don't worry about it. I'm sure you'll figure it out one day. Yeah, no. Please don't munch on my poop. Makes for a really weird fucking conversation. 120 volt. Yes, sir. We got electric tears now. Look at this shit. Look at this shit. Oh, it's so cool. Look at this. Look at this. Boop. Okay, there we go. We went to the... Oh, it's so cool. And fun fact, the tears actually spark to their enemies. So, man, he moves a hell of a lot quicker. Okay, see, look at this shit, dude. This is so cool. It's like a faux homing shot, kinda. Yeah, you're spoopy. Ha, get it, spoopy, because, you know, boo. He's spoop. Whatever, man. I don't need to fucking impress you. Actually, I kind of do. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so we do like doop, 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 and then points. And points. Okay, we got this. We got this. Let's go back and do that and unlock this right now so that we don't fucking forget. You guys remember? I already forgot, so I really hope that you guys help me. Okay, we're good. We have to go way the fuck back over here. Don't take shit from no one, guys. Although I did literally just advise you to shit on your girlfriend's floor, but... Okay, so how it is it's this one. It's this one. That one. Oh, I would have been really fucking upset if that one, and then that one, that one, that one, that one. Thank God we got the three knife pieces. Yeah. Please told me. I didn't pick up the fucking second one. I'm so fucking upset. On the plus. On the plus side, I have it activated, so I guess that's good. But Jesus fucking Christ, Wids. God damn, man. How many times are you gonna mess that up? Christ in a fucking handbasket. I am not really upset at myself for that, actually. It is what it is, man. I'm sure you guys are happy about it, but I am actually not that bad with it. Oh, God. Oh, so you think... You think your lasers are bad. I literally shoot electricity from my fucking face. Oh, yeah. Oh, well, I have a homing laser. Yeah, I have a homing fucking electricity from my face. Call me Nikola Tesla, bitch. Right? This is what happens when I record Isaac after drinking a bunch of coffee. And dealing with a bunch of bullshit with modding. Stomp. Please, please, just stomp on the ground. Stomp on the ground. It's gonna be great, BB. Can you not do that? Okay. Go do this. Can I not, like, blow it up? Fuck! I need the goddamn fuck. Oh well. It is what it is. It is what it is, man. We got this. That would have been great if there was a devil deal that gave me fucking mom's knife right then. I would have taken the shit out of it. Like, straight up. That would have been perfect goddamn timing, but whatever. I like this music, kind of nifty, different. I pretty much just have to shoot like once into that crowd and then the electricity will blast everything up. Oh my god, it works for those fucking things too. Oh my god. Now I have red dips. Man, this is awesome. You think this mod just can't get any better and then you realize that it's still better than Anti-Birth. That wasn't actually being facetious. I don't know, man. I did like 5 or 6 runs off camera of Anti-Birth. I'm still just not that whatever with it, you know? I know it's not supposed to be this gigantic, you know, this gigantic motherfucking content update. Someone was like, oh, well, if it's not a gigantic content update, why do you still have to pay for it? Well, because, you know, developers do like getting paid, and they still do need to make a living. Plus, they still did add content to the game, so... I mean... You don't support your developers, you're a shitlord, right? At least these ones. I don't really care about, you know, like, EA or something like that. Understandably, you know, there's still people in those companies that are, you know, of course they need to get paid and this and that, but... you know, gigantic corporations, it's a little different than indie companies. Be that it may, that Team Meat and Nicholas is still probably the most successful indie company to date. I mean, here, you just break the poop apart yourself. Or not, whatever, I don't know. But even then, man, it's still... I still want to support them, you know? They're still incredible people. Edmund has got on stream with many people multiple times. You know, I swear to God, if we get a fucking knife piece, or we get the knife all of a sudden, I'd be so goddamn upset. I am really low on HP. Holy crap. Okay, we need to go break up some of the poop that I actually like. There was like 2 or 3 rooms where I used it, right? I think it was right here. Was it the room before? It's the room beforehand. This would actually be the perfect room to do it on. Can we go find another room just to fight real quick? There we go. Last assist is fine. Apparently people were saying that there's a lot of... There was a room with like 30 or 40 blast assists in Afterbirth Plus. Which... That's a really odd design. Because, you know, Blastocyst by itself is... Oh, I can break... Okay, cool. I am immune to that. No, I am not immune to that. Alright, interesting. Am I? Am I or am I not? I can't tell. Looks like not. Whatever. But, I don't know, like, Blastocyst normally isn't that bad. Okay, you can only break it once per room. That makes sense, actually. But still, like, having, like, I don't know, it may not have been, like, 30 or 40, it may have only been, like, 5 or 10. But still, like, 10 full Blastocysts breaks up into, what is it, initially breaks up into 2 and then 4.
So what is that, 20 and then 40 small Blastocyst things all attacking you at once?
Just saying, man, that could rack up, especially if you have, like, shit items, you know? If you had a terrible run, that's over, man. That's over. I do love when the shots are arcing. That's really cool. So, yeah, we finally got to use 120 volt. I'm happy for that. Kind of sad that we didn't get to use too many different, shop items, but it is what it is, you know. Nerd. Now, like, if we could just get our luck up, that'd be great. Wouldn't it be cool if, like, there was a 1/10 chance whenever you break apart poop to get your luck up? Yeah, that'd be amazing, because this run would put my luck at, like, let's just say a lot. Let's say at least like 2. At the very least 2. And no, I'm not wrong, it would have put it at least 2. 10% chance breaking up poop if I've broken up something like 300 or 400 poop already. Just saying. At a 10% chance, that'd be at least 3 or 4 luck. That's not actually how math works, but I'm going to assume that's how math works. Because I can't make that. Them calculations in my head right now. For the most part, I can pretty much sit and let them tank the majority of my tears, or the majority of Isaac's tears, for a little while. Alright, and then you summon those things. That's what we have 90 or 120 volt for. It's very fucking useful. Plus, because of the stopwatch, his tears can't even hit me, so. Ow. I ran into that one. Okay, we're good. My speed's almost at max, so we're fine. The safest bet is always to just sit in the center. That way, if we come, you know, from either side, you'll be able to see it. Yeah, don't destroy my poop. My poop is precious to me. Before I do that, I'm gonna go like this. I need me some more shit lords. And man, you guys fucking flew, didn't you? Look at that. Ah. Freaking ear is itchy. Okay, we should be okay. Okay, let's go. This is where you separate the boy from the men. Because, you know, Isaac's a boy. Don't even give me this shit that he's not. I want to hear none of that shit today. No. We just need a D20. And we win. A D20 would fucking break the game. Unfortunately, I don't have the keys to open a lot of the chests, but a lot of the chests would probably... One, I mean, things would probably just pop into, like, normal chests and or keys, so it's not like we need to worry too much about that. I don't know, I'm just playing it, man. We actually have the item that gives us two, what's it call us, so... I don't know what that does, but okay. Any soul hearts? Anything? Black hearts? Pandas? I got broads in Atlanta. You know. Credit cards and the scammers. Black X6, Phantom, White X6 looks like a panda. Anything? No, nothing? Okay, well, whatever. Black X6, Fanta, Phantom, White X6 looks like a panda. Man, there was a video where he read the lyrics, and it was like, what the fuck are you saying, dude? Like, I still don't understand what you're saying, but it is what it is, you know? Hey, that's his thing, man. If he wants to be like a mumble rapper, it's cool. I don't really care. You can be whatever the hell you want, man. You can be a goddamn bark, you know, you got be a goddamn piece of tree bark for all I care. If that's what you identify yourself as, you know, you do you. We don't actually have to take you seriously, but you do you, boo. So there you go, guys. There you go, guys. If you want to identify as a piece of tree bark, go for it. I wonder if the range of that laser is based on my actual tier range or not. Because if it is, all we have to do is just crank the range to fucking 11, then we can attack things from across the room. You know, it's a thought. Do I have any more soul hearts? Can I have any more soul hearts? That other room I didn't even finish breaking all the poop up in, but it doesn't really worry. It doesn't really matter too much, I don't think. There's one. Hey, look at that. There's one. Look at my shit wave. The great shit off Kanagawa. Kanagawa? I think that's what it was. Like that very popular Japanese art piece that has like the wave. Weird, kind of like arcs off into the air. Ah, it's kind of weird. It's kind of cool too. So, okay, there we go. Abaddon is giving me fear shot, right? Yes, yes. I just answered my own question. Thank you, though. I appreciate you, you know, playing. Fuck you, you piece of poop. Fuck you, you sanctioned pile of shit that I summoned. Beautiful. Black X6, Phantom, White X6 looks like a panda.
Black X6, Phantom, White X6 looks like a panda.
It's pretty much like how it is. Just saying. Probably should have summoned this like in Blue Baby's his house, but I'm not too worried about it.
Alright, so let's go and do this. Let's do this, and then we're gonna... Eh, fuck it, whatever, you know?
That's a really weird thing we got going on here, but it is what it is, right? Don't kill my poop, please. Please don't kill my poop. My poop is very nice. I like my poop. Ah, you fucking poured it into me, you cheap measly some bitch. Oh no, your shot speed is like the same as mine almost. Holy crap. Yeah, I don't know what's going on there.
Stop.
Stop, go away. Yeah. Is Blue Baby's shot speed really crazy for some reason? Anyone else notice that? Is that just something with the mod? Go away. Go away. Get feared, you some bitch. You pasty some bitch. Probably should have just kept shooting instead of dropping that bomb, but it is what it is. Okay. That was a clankster. I could have done this, but whatever. Anyways, thanks for watching. If you like the video, like button helps you much. Subscribe if you want to see some more Anti-Birth. And whenever we get Afterbirth Plus working, we shall definitely do that. So, see ya.